Alright guys, we are set up here in the in the Cayman. We're gonna go cruise down Truman a little bit, and then I'm gonna go take more pictures. So one of the reasons I was really attracted to this one in particular was, well, let's be honest, it's not silver. So many silver Porsches, it's crazy. I got three of them at home right now. It's just wild how many silver cars there are, but, you know, what are you going to do? So it's a pretty high spec, Bose, PCM, power seats, which you wouldn't think is a big deal, but 99% of them, most of them I've seen have the manual seats, so power seats is nice. Really good shape for the mileage. Running no reserve, so that means last man standing takes her home, and she will be enjoyed. So as soon as this light changes, we are out of here. So I can get up to about 70, you know, but we can get in some high revs, you know, $5,000, just so everybody can be assured of the healthiness here. Oil was nice and clean, filter showed nothing to worry about, as expected. Alright, so we're in third. That's 4,000 RPM right there. Second. Thank you.
turn right there,
I was probably going 100 easily, if not more. And there was a state trooper sitting right at that curb, and I thought, man, I am legit going to, like, prison. But he was facing oncoming traffic, and I guess he didn't have his rear radar on, or he was taking a nap. Shimmies, pulls, noises, etc., etc. So we are going to cruise over to where I do my pictures. One of the Wells Fargo branches that closed during COVID. Anybody's wondering, that's because I took my seatbelt off. Alright guys, here we are. Alright, well let's have a fun auction, and if anybody has any questions, just let me know. Thank you.